many years, young Amumu traveled through the lands, determined to make friends if only they would understand. But even when Amumu stood upon the ledge of home, his hope would disappoint him, and he would remain alone. But then the curse began to whisper in his ear, and would confirm what was Amumu's biggest fear. It pledged that never shall someone become his friend. It pledged that he shall be alone until his end. Sorrow and despair became too much to bear. Tantrum that he never could control.
Twilight, should we do something? Don't worry, it's probably nothing important.